What is music? Music is generally defined as the art of arranging sound to create some combination of form, harmony, melody, rhythm, or otherwise expressive content. So in other words, it's noise tickling your brain in a way that makes it feel good. Scientists have actually found that listening to music can boost memory, lighten your mood, and reduce anxiety and depression. I'm listening to music while making this video because it helps me focus. And one of the best things about music is the vast amount of different styles and genres. For simplicity's sake, we will consider the six main supergenres to be pop, rap and hip hop. Yeah, but what does it matter? I get too combative inside of me's a personal canvas. The paint can be flat and get messy when I start to get rattled. The heart of a savage and quiet when I look in the country. Don't tell my heart, my achy breaking heart. I just don't think you'd understand. Folk. And I will wait for you. Rock. And metal. But from these come an absolutely mind-blowing amount of subgenres within subgenres. Do you know what subgenres are? A subgenre is a genre that is part of a larger genre. So think of it as though pop music is the parent to indie pop or art pop. And sometimes you have subgenres that spawn from two different supergenres, such as pop punk, which finds its stylistic origins in pop music and punk rock music. In short, modern music is a celebration of subjectiveness with a little something for everyone. Maybe you don't like pop music, but you love rap music. And maybe your friend doesn't like rap, but loves country music. And maybe you can forgive that friend for their severe lack of taste. You can certainly see that through the years, music has grown and evolved, adding new subgenres all the time. Similarly, through the years, musicians have evolved as well, with new artists finding the spotlight almost every day. But if we retrace the steps, naturally we find that the stars of now used to be just like us, young, and enthralled by the stars of yesterday, their stars. And through that, they were influenced to become who they are now. Ed Sheeran, who is considerably the most popular musician today, cites his inspirations as artists like The Beatles and Van Morrison. Another popular musician, Post Malone, cites some of his influences as Bob Dylan or Johnny Cash. It is important to remember and have an appreciation for the music of the past, because every iteration of popular music has a clear and profound effect on the culture of its time, and often leaves a lingering hand on the future generations of music in the form of influence. But that's all for now. Bye!